What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Sean Wave, and I'm back at y'all with another video. And in this video, I'm going to show you guys how I work in my crown. So let's not waste any time. Let's jump right into it. What's up guys, so I'm back at y'all this week to show you guys how I work on my crown. I'm 8 weeks from a scalp and I'm 5 weeks with it. So my hair in my crown area is starting to come in thicker now, so it's time for me to start training it to lay in the direction that it grows. So what I'm going to be doing in this video is basically show you guys what I do and how I prepare for my brush lessons when I'm about to have them for my crown. It is just an isolation session now. Before I was brushing all over, making sure I was touching my crown and my sessions, but now I'm just gonna be isolating my crown. So I'm gonna show you guys what I do, so I'll be right back. So the first thing I do guys is look at the condition my crown is in. Just look at everything and see how everything is going. This is what I do every time I unwrap. The next thing I do is I get this macadamia oil. I take about 3 drops. 1, 2. That was about 4 drops. But I take some drops, rub it together, and then I just put it in the area of my crown. The excess I put the rest of my hair. Macadamia oil is good. It hydrates your hair, it prevents frizz, and it helps strengthen your hair too, so your hair doesn't break off. So next thing I do is I grab a comb. You grab any comb, this is just my favorite type of comb. So I grab a comb and I just comb my crown area just to lift the hairs, to wake them up, get them ready for the session that I'm about to do. I'm not really working on connections, I'm just right now. This is just for combing purposes to, like I said, to lift my hairs. So after I comb, I get this Torino 6451. Yeah, 6451, and I brush. This is a reinforced bristle brush, and I like this brush because I have a lot of control over it. And I made a video about palm brushes, so that's why I use this brush. And also, this is a good brush because being that it's reinforced, like, it won't let me mess up my brush angles. If I mess up my angle in my crown area, it's going to show me. So I'll show you guys what I'm talking about. So you just comb this real quick. I'm sorry, let me just brush this real quick. So say I brush my crown the wrong way, like that. You see? It's going to show me because it's a harder brush. I'm not pressing down with this brush. I'm just basically just going over the hairs. I'm brushing the hair. That's what people gotta understand, especially when you brush your crown. You wanna brush the hair, you don't wanna brush down to the scalp, because the hair is gonna flow in the direction that it's supposed to go in. See? The next brush I'll grab is this Diane 8116. I grab the Diane 8116. This is like a medium brush, and I go in. I use this brush because I can hit deeper crevices and closer to my crown. You know, instead of hitting like this whole area, I can just really hit exactly where the hair starts to swirl at. See, I don't have to brush all. I mean, I can brush like the whole section, but nah, I just like want to get this close area, because I want waves to come directly to my crown as close as possible. The last brush I get into is this OG CQP Softy. And I like this brush just to lay my hair down. And it's a nice brush. Especially the OGs. The new CQPs, they're cool. I like the OGs a little bit better. The quality is a little bit different. So guys, that's how I attack my crown when I do my crown sessions basically. So now starting this week, what's today? Today's Wednesday, so I started on Monday. I'm doing straight crown sessions because I really want to attack it. It's starting to grow in and the hair's getting thicker, so I want it to wave up and look good. Guys, this is just advice, you know, this is what I do for my hair. And you guys can do it too for your hair, or you could, like I said, you could take what I do and implement it into your own crown sessions. I'm just showing you guys what I do and what's working for me. But that's it, guys. If you like this content from me, please hit that like button, smash it, smash that like button down. Know what I mean? But share it with your friends, all that. And subscribe to the channel if you're new. I mean, I'm going to have new content coming out. But as always, love is love. Shout out to One Wave Nation. Peace.